I'm currently looking for a job in web development. I have experience creating a website for an organization. It's a food website, so I can program purchases and security information into websites, and able to do this in several different programming languages like Python and HTML. So yeah, I specialize in securing the networks that allow websites to serve customers. Do you know anyone that might be interested in these things?